Hi, this video is about making this box. It has a lid, key, beautiful tray, and a beautiful interior. It's made out of solid maple. We're going to do a batch made out of different wood, some oak, some maple, and maybe something else. But let's get started. We have some poplar, some cherry, some white oak, and some curly maple. We're gonna make the batch out of a mix of these woods. And the next step is to get to the joiner. Quick note about the joiner. This is a 12-inch F.W. Clements. It was built in 1905. This is a Delta 18-inch wedge. After running the wood through the planer, I've said So here's the wood. It's been through the joiner, the planer, resawn, a quick pass through the planer to get it all to a consistent thickness. And the next step will be to run it through the wide belt sander. And we'll pick that up in the next video. Thank you.